Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop!
What the heck, Stacy?
Girl, look up. I just saved your life. They banned Christmas music.
This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little... mermaid?
We have to break
up.
We
need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog or else... Damn it.
Yes!
So glad dogs aren't banned anymore.
Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks, I got it from the Brianna, Mizura merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off! Help me hide, come on!
Please, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wear a-
This way, let's go!
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off! Help me hide, come on!
Please, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wear a-
This way, let's go!
I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually... a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know, your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine, just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding, chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe!
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. They better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Christmas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
Ugh, they were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because... that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know, this is a really bad one. Emergency, change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the banned item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No, I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here. Take them both to his father. Get off of me!
Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game I Spy to earn money. So, who wants to play with me?
I do.
No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down. It was the green apple. Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay?
Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine.
I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes.
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast.
You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it? Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind. Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain. You have the right to remain silent.
Mom!
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see.
Sweetheart, please come with me. After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good. Then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's going to explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent.
And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier?
The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy with my little eye someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you? Please be more than 50 this time.
100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that.
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter.
Hey, your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright.
You guys, look, she's losing brain cells.
Dude, that's not supposed to happen.
Hey, girly, are you okay? Maybe we should get you some help.
Zapotha.
Oh, no.
Bro, she's, like, super dumb now.
Today was her big debate. I have to tell her parents.
Huh?
Come on, you're coming with me.
So there was side effects to that smart candy.
I guess so.
She keeps losing brain cells.
I don't know if the candy's gonna work anymore.
She's gonna be brain dead without it. Let's just try.
Sweetie, open up.
Mm-mm.
Open up or I'll do it for you. Come on. Good girl.
It's kind of working.
No, she needs more candy.
It's supposed to be one a day.
She needs more brain cells. Here, have some more. And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
She has infinite brain cells.
Yes, unfortunately, my intelligence level has now surpassed your small, feeble minds.
Honey, she's scaring me.
We should take her to get checked out. I think I gave her too much.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
Because my mind is telling me that if you do that, that will be the end of both of you.
What? Oh, honey.
You're up early.
Good morning, Mother. Good morning, Father.
We see you still have infinite brain cells.
When is this smart candy gonna wear off?
My mind is telling me that the effects from this candy won't be wearing off until around 2 weeks from now.
No, honey, we really need to take you to get checked.
I already told you that that is a bad idea.
You're not the boss. You may think you know everything, but you don't.
I know what you were doing on Instagram last night.
Huh?
What is she talking about, honey?
Nothing. It's just, does the name Sandy Smith ring a bell?
How do you know?
Your ex from high school? Are you still liking her posts?
Just two of them.
What?
So what I can gather from Dad's body language is that he does love you more than Sandy, but if he doesn't block her within the next 2 hours, it will lead to a divorce for both of you.
Darren?
I'm doing it. She's blocked.
My sources say that you made the right call.
I want her to go back to normal.
Same, but as long as she's like this, we might as well make some money off of her. So, how does a game show sound?
I would win all the money.
Really? Really?
But I don't wish to do that at this time.
Say what?
Why not?
Reasons you can't understand. Because you're stupid.
That's it. We have to turn her back to normal.
Yeah, and I think I know how.
Surprise!
We got you something.
Gummy bears?
They're your favorite, right?
So go on, have a bite.
Did you know that the gummy bear was invented in 1922 in Germany?
Wow, thanks for the interesting fact.
Now try it.
You two are trying to poison me.
What?
We would never.
Well, then you eat it first.
Oh, she got me right in the eye.
Oh, honey. That's it. Grab her arms.
What?
Grab her.
No.
Sweetie, just hold still. Ow!
Just eat the gummy and this will all be over.
Yes, there you go. I thought these gummies were supposed to turn her back to normal.
They were.
She's brain dead. No, honey, please wake up.
Oh, no. What the?
Oh my gosh, it worked.
What just happened?
Well, I feel really weird. Honey, we're so glad you're back to normal.
Back to normal?
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Here, have some more.
And a little bit more.
Honey, this is a bad idea.
I remember what you guys did to me.
We're so sorry.
It won't happen again.
Maybe you two should eat some of those smart candies so you could figure out how to do proper parenting.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Wait!
Give me those. You two are banned from these.
But you can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off.
Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi.
She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me.
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you.
See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay.
Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh!
How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad.
We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Oh.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out for lasers. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her.
Dan, stop it.
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom.
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Ugh. Mother is going-
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom. Sissy.
you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go-
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Menere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice.
Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my business.
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, no, he wouldn't do that. And you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the mafia?
Yes. They need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you, which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to hide my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching on.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over, Maya. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick. Rick Lawson.
You see, John? Her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not gonna touch her ever again!
You killed him.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head.
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry.
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
Trust me? Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe...
Sir, hello? John?
Ese blacolo. Capito.
Trovala. Yes, sir.
We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her.
Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid.
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair. Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do.
I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Morlina.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it.
You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why?
Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it.
Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you.
You are now Princess Merlina.
All hail your new mermaid princess. Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid.
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow.
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18. No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess. I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh,
just rest. I don't feel good.
I know, honey. It's because you're still in your mermaid form. It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it.
You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't.
I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Marlena, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.